first here. It's kind of a wet morning today. Haven't heard a lot from the birds yet, but we know they're here. Hopefully take a little bit and we can get some action going here today, but pretty slow start and it's kind of quiet and wet. We'll see what we can do today.
morning. I came out here and it was pretty quiet this morning. Real wet and damp and not much was going on right away this morning. And about 7:30 I'd say stuff started to liven up a little bit. Started hearing a little more turkeys around us, and we ended up having one that we, all of a sudden it was right on us at 12 yards, but it kind of saw the decoy, didn't like him very much, so it turned around and went back away. That was the end of that one. I got another turkey racing. Another cow was off, probably 40 yards. And ended up calling him in, and he came within 2 yards of the blind trying to circle us. Right around the blind, came in 2 yards from the blind, and ended up, walked right up in front of us. I'd say he's probably 12, 15 yards from us, and I gave him a shot, and at first I was thinking, I think it's a little forward, and he didn't really react, and I thought that's probably not going to end up getting me much, because he just kept walking and never really reacted to anything, and so I flung another arrow at him, and that didn't touch him, so I saw him walk away, and I kept my eye on him, just to see what he'd do. I thought I hit him, but I didn't. I knew I hit him forward. I know that. And I just watched him as he walked away and kind of lost sight of him. And I was looking. And I saw a head of a turkey out in probably 50 yards away, and kept my eye on that for a while. I wondered if it's a different turkey. And all of a sudden, it started flopping. And it was flopping around for a while, and then it stopped. So I just wondered, well, maybe the one I shot got hurt more than I thought. So we went out and checked it out, and here we go. Got this nice Tom right here.